all my brothers and sisters, hold hands and bow your head. Let us pray. God standeth in the congregation of the mighty. He judgeth amongst the gods. How long will you judge unjustly and accept the persons of the wicked? I say, defend the poor and the fatherless. Do justice to the afflicted and the needy. Deliver the poor and needy. Rear them out of the hand of the wicked. They know not, neither will they understand. They walk on in darkness. All the foundations of the earth are out of course. I have said, you are God, and all of you are children of the Most High. But you shall die like men and fall like one of the princes. Arise, O God, judge the earth, for thou shalt inherit all nations. Allahu Akbar.
This is Brother Asaru, and you now listen to Jami Journey Radio. Peace.
Peace. This is Brother Hatim, and you are on Jami Journey Radio.
You are now listening to Jami Journey Radio with Monica. Enjoy. You are now listening to Jami Journey Radio with Monica. Enjoy.
What's up? What's up? What's up? This is Brother Hot Tim coming at you live from the Seashore Lounge. I'm just chilling. And tonight we have a show. You know, I got a lot of music tonight. I've been going through my files. I've been buying new music. And I can't wait to share some of it with you. I got some new hip hop. Of course, I probably ain't play no jazz today, but you know, I got a couple of things to talk about. But I'm excited about the music that I'm gonna be sharing tonight, because I start asking for real hip hop, and all of a sudden I start finding real hip hop is out there. You know, when I say real hip hop, I mean, let me say conscious, where people are able to spit ideas, spit something to make you think. And I got several cuts. Some you heard before on Jami Journey, other ones you haven't heard on Jami Journey. If you haven't heard them, make sure you support these artists, because it's very important. But first, I got to give love to those things that I love. But first, I need to let you know, I need to let you know that you are now listening to Jami Journey Radio. This is a Heart of a Simba production. Where we are constantly striving to blow up your old paradigm. Now, first I want to send shouts out to Oxywater. I want to send shouts out to Orange82. I want to send shouts out to Unidaji Capoeira. I want to send shouts out to E.T. And Associates Enterprises. For the inspiration that they have been doing. I want to send shouts out to the video blog, the video show called London Real, because they've been dropping some real nice stuff. And if you get an opportunity, sign up, check out London Real. It's motivation with different thoughts. It's a real good show. Also, make sure that you check out E.T., Eric Thomas. Go to Eric Thomas. You can Google him. Just type in Eric Thomas. For those that need some other inspiration outside of Jami Journey, because this journey is rough. And speaking of Jami Journey, make sure you check us out at tribe.jamijourney.com. You know what I'm saying? Because I'm into self-mastery. I'm more into getting people to helping people learn how to master themselves so that they can maximize their life. You know what I'm saying? So that you can bring out the hero in your life. That's why we have the shows. We have Jami Journey, Freestyle Fridays. We also have Thunderous Thursdays that we just started. We got Give Yourself Permission that comes on Tuesday morning. We also have Folk Tales for Grown Folks. On Mile 3 that airs at 11 a.m. on Sunday morning. So now we're kicking it off. We're in 2015. We're going strong. New ideas are hitting me every day. I'm getting more and more information, and it's coming to me. And sometimes it don't seem like I got enough time, because like I've been telling y'all, I need to make sure I get my sleep. But make sure, like I said, subscribe to Giami Journey. Go to Tribe, T-R-I-B-E, dot Giami Journey is on the title of the show. If you listening to me, GiamiJourney.com. Yo, we got our own territory, and I need people to start subscribing so I can start sending out this newsletter. I just, you know, I'm trying to do the work and trying to motivate my fam, my tribe to start doing work. So I need you. I also want to make sure that I'm sending out shots to some of the proper people out there, because I'm starting to find out I'm getting a lot of listeners, and I'm really grateful to every last one of you. And I don't necessarily have names, but I do have cities, and I'm looking the cities up right now because I wrote them down just so that I will be able to send you out shots. And if I don't find it right now, I'm definitely going to find it, and I'm going to say all the cities, because I know I wrote it down somewhere. You know, here we go. Alright, so my U.S. listeners, I want to send shouts, of course, out to Columbus, Ohio. I got people listening out in Columbus, Ohio, Woodbridge, Chicago, Cleveland, Semi Valley, Ashburn, Powell, Dixon, Miami, Florida, Jacksonville, Florida, Missouri City, Coxville, Philly, Canal, Winchester, and Redmond. And to my international listeners, I definitely want to send shouts out to y'all. Japan, UK, Italy, Canada, Germany, Brazil, Ghana, France, India, Gabon, New Zealand, Australia. Hopefully, y'all sitting somewhere in a smoke shop like I am, doing some deep thinking, doing some writing, doing some planning for your life to move it to the next level. And I'm going to keep bringing you the information to help you do that. I'm going to bring little news clips. I'm going to bring, of course, you know, I'm going to do my rants and stuff like that, because that's what the journey is about, because we got to share. And I invite all of y'all to send in some of your own rants, some of your own thoughts. You know what I'm saying? You want to get it out, but you don't want to necessarily do a show every day or every week. You know what I'm saying? Send me something, and I will post it. You got a phone, you can make yourself an MP3 or a WAV file. Send it to me. I can upload it. Hell, a video. I can upload a video, but they won't be able to see the video, though, because this is a podcast, you know? This is taking over the airwaves. We got to understand that we're moving into a new time where everything has been democratized, because we are able, anybody's able to do this. I'm doing this on a Chromebook. I got me a nice quality blue mic. You know what I'm saying? Hey, I'm doing it. Now, the only thing I need is for your support. If you can't buy nothing, if you can't buy one of the books, you know what I'm saying, be sure to at least subscribe. I have several books that are out, and of course I gotta send shouts out to them, because if I don't sell books, I don't necessarily eat. Well, I eat. I'm gonna eat. I'm always gonna eat, but I ain't gonna eat as well. Alright, so I have Player's Pyramid, which is my primary book. I have Giami Journey Workbook, Warrior's Handbook for Life's Journey, The Lost Art of Storytelling, and coming soon, I have the book Seven Sticks, which is a storybook, and it's not just for kids. You can read it to kids, but it's not just for kids. It has some stuff hidden in it for you. Also, I got Freedom Within Limits that'll be coming out soon. I'm almost done doing the editing and putting it together, and I just gotta get some other eyes to peruse it before I release it, but that's almost complete. Also, make sure that if you want to keep up what's going on with the journey, you want to go back and see what I've been doing over the last few years, you go to journeyarchives.com. That's journeyarchives.com. All right, so let's break off into some of this music. The first piece I got is one of my little brothers. His name is, well, he ain't little no more, but he was younger when I met him. Now he's a full-grown man. He come into his own consciousness, and he put this track together with old Scheme. Well, he put the track together and invited old Scheme to come out and rhyme with him. And these are two of my little brothers, so I'm going to promote them, of course. This is called Judgment Day. Put on your seatbelt. Once again, you are listening to Giami Journey Radio. This is a Heart of a Simba production, where we strive to blow up your old paradigm.
So with no further delay, let's give him our undivided attention, and let's receive Brother Minister Nuri Muhammad with a warm round of applause. All praise.
Assalamu alaikum. Thank you, family. In the name of Allah, the Beneficent, the Merciful, I bear witness there is no God but Allah, and I bear witness that Muhammad is indeed his messenger. I'd like to greet my brothers and my sisters in the greeting words of peace of Assalamu alaikum. How's everybody today? All praises are due to Allah. I'm doing well myself, striving in Allah's name to make my word my bond. Thanking Allah to be able to celebrate a Savior's Day. To actually have met a Lord and a Redeemer for the black man and woman in the whole world, if they only but understood. And I'm talking about the greatest black man that has ever lived other than God himself. The most honorable Elijah Muhammad. All praise is due to Allah for the most honorable Elijah Muhammad.
Yeah. Columbus Most Dangerous up in here for the year 2014.
Yeah.
Grime Life Entertainment. It's got you calling on your Jesus. Stomach full of pork chops. Wake up out of your sleep, it's getting beat. It's time I wreck shop. The enemy peeped his picture from the scripture. Blood your deadly scripture. He fooled you with devilish ways. He got you disgraced. You see the picture, vision it clearly. Man, you too near me not to hear me. Chastisement divinely coming from my lie so severely. Rain, snow, hell, and earthquakes. The world will shake. Let's watch these white devils fall. Death is your fate. Vanilla killer, cause it's judgment day. Ain't no escape, ain't running high. It's about time you pay for slavery. Look what you did to me and other black people. Made us to live inferior. Treat us like we ain't equal. Tricked us with Christianity. Taught us about a trinity. Plans to lead us to hell. Blind with no unity. If you and me wanna break these chains, united we stand tall. Let's go, you hear Elijah's final call. We must follow his teachings. Let's make it through judgment day. Black woman, black man, unite, white folk gon' pay. For the way she did her black slaves, sent the Lord in a rage. Look, read the front page. A lot of devils filling up the graves. Vanilla killer, it's the judgment day. Ain't no hiding, ain't no running, ain't no getting away. Nope. Vanilla killer, it's the judgment day. Ain't no hiding, ain't no running, ain't no getting away.
See, what's wrong with the way we living? Crazy spending and fornicating with crazy women. It's crazy, isn't it? You programmed and made me ignorant. Just sit down, have a seat, homie, and pay attention. BET wants you to see the cars, clothes, and bling. That's what they show you to program you just to want these things. To make it worse, they even show you how to go and get it. Get you a pot and some water, jump on the stove and whip it. Guess you don't understand the reason why you wear a chain. Cause you still enslaved, it's different, yet it's still the same. They blowing up our buildings, they poisoning our food. They poisoning our mind, we sick and we ain't got the flu. But you don't got a clue, cause you addicted to Jerry Springer and Dr. Who and whatever they got for you. We killing each other thinking it's what we gotta do. The end is near and it's coming soon. I'm dropping jewels.
Let's make it through judgment day. Black woman, black man, unite, white folk gon' pay. For the way she did her black slaves, sent the Lord in a rage. Look, read the front page. A lot of devils filling up the graves. Vanilla killer, it's the judgment day. Ain't no hiding, ain't no running, ain't no getting away. Nope, vanilla killer, it's the judgment day. Ain't no hiding, ain't no running, ain't no getting away. We in these last days, they still don't wanna give us reparations. And they still don't wanna offer us the land to build the black nation. So we can show that we started civilization. The first created on earth, take it for what it's worth.
This is God's work.
If he giveth, he taketh.
We're his divine works.
The will hurts, best bow and repent, or else it gets worse. Hearts will burst.
You even got the nerve to want to integrate. Who does that? Sleep with the enemy? That's a fool's fate. Take heed to the lessons taught by Elijah Muhammad. Drop your Christian faith, accept Allah. Become Islamic, believe in his prophet. Believe in the oneness of the Almighty. He's present with a thirst for wicked and slimy. White man, he grimy. Your time's up. You try 6,000 years, no more luck. You can't duck. The disaster was struck. Y'all should give up. So keep your false preaching. Save us all from your grief. The final call. Listen, Muhammad speaks. We must follow his teachings. Let's make it through Judgment Day. Black woman, black man, unite. White folk gon' pay for the way she did her. Black slaves sent the Lord in a rage. Look, read the front page. A lot of devils filling up the graves. Vanilla killer, it's the Judgment Day. Ain't no hiding, ain't no running, ain't no getting away. Nope. Vanilla killer, it's the Judgment Day. Ain't no hiding, ain't no running, ain't no getting away.
Like I said, blowing up those old paradigms. That was Shekel Mack and Brother O'Skeen. Judgment Day. Judgment Day. So I'm perusing the news on my Nexus 6. You got a Nexus 6. It's, you know, I'm liking it. You know, yeah. You know, I had to update my game. You know, my phone a little bit bigger. But, you know, my mind, I'm trying to teach it to sit still, but with all this information, you know what I'm saying, all this information that's flowing around me, you know, I'm trying not to get attached. I'm not trying to have my feelings hurt on some bullshit and stuff like that. But Huffington Post, the Black Voices, if you are not subscribed to that, you might want to subscribe to that so you can keep up with some of the news that's going on in Black America. Huffington Post is pretty good at providing some content. And Huffington Post Black Voices, I often get updates from them. And I'm seeing police use African American mugshot as target practice. Yep. Now, as if all this stuff that's going on is not enough, they got to use mugshots. They got to use our mugshots for target practice. Now, I was walking my dog. You know, I often get thoughts when I'm walking my dog. And in South Florida, they're using mugshots of black men to practice shooting. And I was thinking, actually, it wasn't this morning. It was when I decided to take a break. And I often walk away from the school so that I get me some perspective, get me some thoughts flowing. And I start thinking, you know, with all the issues with police, one of the things that somebody said years ago that's starting to make more and more sense to me is that the police, they say police are the biggest gangs, but I disagree. I'm going to say the police, in a lot of cases that I see, and this is my personal opinion, you know what I'm saying, this is High Tim's personal opinion, that the police are occupying force because they're not part of the communities that they're policing. They're part of a city, and a lot of them live outside of the city in suburbs, live in different places. And I'm wondering how much police brutality would be happening if police were required to live within the city that they police. No New Albany's, no Bexley's, no Polaris's. No, you live within the city limits and live made as close as possible to the neighborhoods that you police. How much police brutality would there be? You understand what I'm saying? When you are a police officer and you're living in an area, you will have to be responsible to that area for how you police. Now, I know a lot of people are like, well, the police will be putting their life in jeopardy by living in the hoods. Well, if the hoods are too dangerous for the police to live in, then the police aren't doing their job. Now, all the crooks and criminals that I have ever known run from police. I couldn't imagine somebody setting up a crack house next door to a police officer's house. Now, I know some of y'all come from the cities where they probably do that. You know, I don't know. I'm just throwing this out. If police had to live in the city and in the area in which they police, where they would get to know the young people, where they could drive around the neighborhood and be able to say people's name and know their names. Not only know their names, but know their families. You know what I'm saying? I know your mom. You know, what are you doing out here? You know, I'm not going to take you in. It would make the police a little bit more responsible to the community. They can detach themselves totally from the community because we allow them to live outside the community. So everybody within the inner city, we're paying taxes to bring in individuals to police us. Well, that makes absolutely no sense. We're putting ourselves at risk. We need to start demanding that these that the police departments in every city make sure that a certain percentage of the police force live within the communities in which they police. And if there's a high crime area and there's a lot of vacant houses, and the city has control over a lot of these vacant houses, they can give the houses to the police officers. Long as they live in it for 5 years or something, you know, you can make some type of rule. You have to live within this single premise. We're going to provide you with this house at a very low, reasonable price. You could take a loan out on it, get it fixed up the way you want it to your specifications, and you just have to live in this community for 5 years. You know what I'm saying? It's something like that. I mean, the solutions are so simple. You want police to stop beating people up in these communities, then make the police that want to police those areas live in that area. Simple. I want to see you brutalize somebody and have to come back to the same neighborhood and live in that house. It's not going to happen. You know? It's not going to happen. So we're going to jump off of that. And I'm going to put another one of my brothers on. This is Jasiri X, once again, out of Pittsburgh. Shouts out to One Hood. You know what I'm saying? You can follow them on Facebook and Twitter. You can follow some of their projects because they're doing a lot of good stuff in Pittsburgh. I won't speak on them. I'm going to let you go and look at it. They got a YouTube site that you go and find them on. So check them out. This is Brother Jasiri X. And before we do that, I have to let you know that you are listening to Giami Journey Radio. This is a Heart of a Simba production, where we strive to blow up your old paradigms.
So Somebody tell me this. How are we convinced boys to be builders when they tell a lie? Visions say destroyers are winners. Ignore us till we make noise that Emmett Till us. Throw us in the pit with the bone chilling as killers. Parents run payment. Children ain't childlike. Failure, they stare at it. Closing their eyes tight. Shame and embarrassment. Straighten up, fly right. Campaign carelessness. Can't eat a sound bite. A lot broker than a stockbroker. Broke, broke like your promises. Choke on accomplishments. They only get behind shit to Heimlich. Make me throw up my hands cause I'm sick. No bootstraps to pull up. Two strap for cash. Get your bootstrapped and roll up. This here's a hold up. Boarding hope up like a foreclosed storefront. They dug my soul up and never covered the hold up. You know what?
To the drug dealers and killers. Killers. We the foundation. We the pillars. We the tillers. We the sound makers. We the realists.
We the realists.
This is our nation. The people feel us.
People feel us.
To the drug dealers and killers.
Killers.
We the foundation. We the pillars.
We the tillers.
We the sound makers. We the realists.
We the realists.
This is our nation. The people feel us.
Bang, bang. Book it, sit up. Jump the book it to the rhythm of the book it. Come on, gotta look at me. Don't ignore me. Keep me alive. Support me, let me survive. The bang boogie, set up, jump the boogie to the rhythm of the boogie. Come on, you gotta look at me. Don't ignore me, keep me alive. Support me, let me survive.
That was your Siri X, Pillars. Pillars. Man, yo, hey, ain't nothing like some good old hip hop to get me moving, man. Hey, now. The next piece I want to talk about is we have hashtag I Am Nigeria urges global concern for Boko Haram massacre. Now we have a group in Nigeria called Boko Haram that is raising hell in northern Nigeria. They rolled into the city. They killed all these people. I don't know the total story, the whole backstory. I know it's some other stuff going on because there's always a smoke screen that's placed over our eyes. So I'm not going to be quick to jump to judgment, you know, but it's, I'm hearing that there's somewhere between 100 to 2,000 people that were massacred. Now, I'm hearing that a majority of them were not soldiers, but a lot of them were civilians that was murdered by Boko Haram. And this is another Islamic group that feel that God needs their protection, that Allah needs them to kill other people in order for Allah's message to go. Now, I don't know all the stuff behind all of it, but, you know, I'm going to do some research on Boko Haram and see what's going on with that. But, you know, people out there, God don't need you to defend it. How you doing? I'm sitting up with the star of the Shisha. Man, they introduced me to it. How you doing today?
How you doing?
I'm doing good. Welcome back home. Welcome back home. And I don't know what's going on, but I'm going to get some of the backstory on that, and we're going to look a little bit different in it. But it's hashtag I Am Nigeria. You should be able to find them if you go to Twitter and look into it for yourself. Let me know what you think about what's going on there, because, you know, the world went crazy about the 12 people that was killed by Islamic extremists. But, you know, nobody is really speaking up for those souls in Nigeria. And when I ran into a lot of Nigerian brothers, it's like I'm looking at cousins in my family, you know what I'm saying? And, you know, a lot of us originated in Nigeria, and we need to be concerned about that. And even if we don't originate from Nigeria, we should always be concerned about lives being taken for absolutely no reason. Once again, I stress the point that your creator does not need you to stand up. If your creator needs you to fight for, it's like me allowing Cleveland to fight my enemies. I don't need Cleveland. And for those that don't know, Cleveland is my son. He's 9 years old. I don't need Cleveland to fight my enemies for me. I'm his father. You know what I'm saying? If there's beef, I'm going to handle it. That's the bottom line. You know, and we really need to really evaluate our relationship with the divine when we feel we have to go out and start killing folk because necessarily they don't view things like we view them. You know what I'm saying? That's when dialogue stops. And when dialogue stops, that's when violence starts. You know what I'm saying? Because we can't communicate. I mean, I see the same thing in Washington. And dialogue is stopping, and you got right-wing podcasters and radio hosts talking about, you know, some type of revolution. You know, I hope they understand that revolution come with blood. All right, that's enough of that. I'm going to go and play another track. This is a brother from Columbus by the name of Jay Rawls. It's called Face It, and it features Sadat X and Wise Intelligent. Hot track. Check it out, and then I'm going to get into some newer stuff because a lot of this stuff y'all done heard, but hey, I wanted to play it. And that's the beauty of having Giami Journey Radio. I get to play what the hell I want. And this is a Heart of a Simba production where I strive to blow up your old paradigm.
Yeah, you got your man here, Dot X. Worldwide. Jay Rawls.
Peace. No. Tell him how it was when you came up.
Yeah, I came up in that time when rap was first generated. First coming out. Came up in a strong household. Two-parent household. All the black men didn't run away.
Dottie X, get it.
Learned who I was from some good brothers. Original man. It was always going to be nice. I was destined. Student in Roman shaped my frame. The God's mold man that I became.
True indeed, God.
I was self-taught. But from others I caught admired styling, groundbreakers, broke rules and took chances. Started light, got a few glances, further engrossed me. Watched all, followed none closely. Looked into myself, became a man. Got with the brothers grand, seen the land. Feel what my father instilled in his gene. Supreme being, the all I see. That's why I survive. I'm not saying that I'm the best alive, but I believe that I'm one at a time. I'm not gonna sell myself short. See, that's the line you've bought. I knowledge, wisdom, I'm understanding that the world is the man.
Yes. Peace, God. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Yo, we gotta let the young people know what it is. What hip-hop is, man. See, this new hip-hop, it don't foster no thought, man. It don't spread no knowledge. It don't give them nothing, man. But it's up to us to give them that knowledge, that wisdom, that understanding. My man Wise Intel, drop a jewel on me.
Why don't we try to believe? Practice fooling, public schooling doesn't impede the seeds. Wasn't it these that gave us 3/5 MCs? The recipes that manufactured dumbed-down rappers. This is why I keep my hip-hop tip-top shape. I shake a speaker, wake a sleeper, hate to see you lacking. Like my fish black and girls black or poor black and hate it. But I'm proud to be that. Marcus Garvey, Bobby Marley make me proud to be black. Some perspectives have suggested my commercially defective black aesthetic needs an edit. Just so white folk can get it, like the poet Felton. Price's hood is low, wheezy. What? I just rather drop a jewel or wise a wound to plant my seed. And soon the craft that I've been teaching will engulf your lower thoughts. Each and all for righteous teachers had to learn before they taught. It's like the seeds, if you agree, they had to crawl before
true
they walk.
Indeed, God, see, that's what I'm talking about. We need cats like you to drop the jewels on the seeds, man. Let them know. It's more out there than what they hear on the radio. What they see in them videos, man. They gotta go out there and dig for this knowledge. You gotta search for it. My man Dottie X, hit him again, God.
Dot X and J Rawls, and however that falls, let freedom, justice, equality be taught in the halls. Reached in the pool halls where the black men frequent. I'm tired of seeing my brothers in the precinct. Understand, we got history, God. There's no mystery, God, to be true and living. A civilized man's goal is to teach why he's living. For the babies I'm giving, they're the best part. Black man and woman, that's how the family starts. Please educate our lost children everywhere. I'ma say peace and leave that in the air. Walk the 25,000 and be back on my square. A problem with the seeds, I'm there. I'll die for mine. Feed them mentally and don't let them eat swine. Cause that's foul.
And that's what I'm talking about, Sadat. That's what we need, man. We need to help these young people, man. Yo, we gotta get them the mental food that they need. You know, cause when I was growing up, We have positive brothers like Brand Newbie, Public Enemy, X-Clan, KRS, The Righteous Teachers, Rakim. And they told me things about people like Marcus Garvey, Nat Turner, Eldridge Cleaver, Bobby Seale, Malcolm X. Young people, pick up a book, man. We gotta give the seeds what they need to succeed, you know what I'm saying? Face it. And just like that, we keep it moving. Hey yo, to all you rappers out there, I challenge you, man. Yo, teach the seeds, man. Do a little educating when you're doing your motivating. Worried about your money making.
This is Immortal Technique, Harlem, New York, all over the world, and this is The Martyr. If you are listening to this, it is your responsibility to burn this for every single motherfucker you know.
This is Brother Hot Tim. I'm on Giami Journey Radio, a Heart of a Simba production. Where I strive to blow up your old paradigms. That was the first song was Face It by J. Ross featuring Sadat X, Wise Intelligent. And you heard Burn This by Immortal Technique. I'm bringing some more Immortal Technique next week. But, you know, like I said, now back a little bit more to this religious content, a lot of good stuff in the news. There was a boy who was in a car crash a couple of years ago, and he wrote a book, and the book was a bestseller, and it came out, I think, in 2010. It's called The Boy Who Came Back from Heaven, and it was a big hype about this book. I remember hearing about it, but on Tuesday of this week, the little boy came out and said, "Hey, I never really died. I made all that shit up." You see, people are so desperate to prove that what they believe in is true that they're reaching for straws. We're moving into a time of knowing where you know what I'm saying, you got to go in and start doing some of the research. It's too much information for us to just be jumping on these fairy tales and these fables and not getting the lessons. Now, I know the book might have been good and had some lessons, but a lot of people was using this to prove their religious point. There is a heaven. This little boy came back and he's revealing it, and we all need to listen. We need to listen. So, you know, so in a minute we're going to have maybe Christian extremists blowing up stuff. You know, hey, I don't know. But, you know, let me put up this next track because, you know, I got a bunch of tracks I wanted to play this week. I was kind of excited about getting out to play this. This, I ain't going to say the title of it. This is one of those nice tracks that I just want you to hear. We're going to let me know what you think.
I throw my 2 cents in. We'll make it 5% then. If black man is God, then the ghetto must be heaven. Under fire, holy war against the racists or the devil or the non-believing atheists that restrict us to this level yard where there's guards or street level where there's no cross guards so the children get crossed, get lost, get struck by vehicles with no Carfax. These type of rides can't buy at a CarMax. Self-hatred from hatred. The process is ancient. Ignorance, violence, innocence, they take it. She once was a high priestess in a temple so sacred, and now anyone can enter, desecrate it. We went from pyramids to cribs, from Amun-Ron to niggas that be rah-rah. Grown men continue in the curse, a curious case of Benjamin Button, living life in reverse. Reverse.
Yeah. coming from Old Dog to Mogard. NK Asante with a flow job. Create a mecca in the ghetto, what is your hodge? Pilgrimages, fill them kids with some no large. Mathematics and knowledge, what is your problem? Making a youth dumber than a fucking doughnut. Everlasting brains with white shit, that's a snow job. Discovered by little shorties while still in 40s.
I feel sorry for your mother.
Fuck you talking about, she moved west, late 50s, black migration from the south. The Mansour, Louisiana, with my grandpa and grandma. Granny, seven sisters, three brothers. Dreams of less discrimination, better education. We Cali natives, first generation. Watchtowers, wilted flowers. A lot of us don't make it to adult, succumbing to white power. Tattooing they face, what a young nigga do? What about when you 28 on a job interview? My brothers and sisters, followers instead of leaders. Rich chicks with a bad attitude, it's called a diva. But a broke chick with a bad attitude, just called a stupid bitch. I'll preach if you insist. Consequences and repercussions when the boys turn the men into self-destruction.
Guys in the hood, trapped in facades in the hood. Always getting even, cause what's the odds in the hood? So we mob so misunderstood, we overstand. City of applause, clapping like Pakistan. Rosewood to Rosecrans, young boys on a Conan. Freedom or death, not a slogan. Like the nature of the threat ain't a slow jam. My Elohim's off that wet through them badlands. Black cinematics, so visual. And if it's gods in the ghetto, this the ritual. Children of the night, candlelight, the vigil. Smoke a L with Ellison, now we visible. Something out of nothing, maximize the minimal. Prison and dust turning gods to criminals. Forcing us to revise these spirituals. For your mental, reviving our pinnacle. Poetry of the dead. This the song for those who finish singing. Yeah. Check it. People's perception is they lead the weapon. You could lead a rebel to the revolution, but you can't make them do the shooting. I'm schooled in the ways cause the teachers are cursed at me. Indulge in the perks of the job like Nurse Jackie. Self-medicating, I'm writing my own prescription. Self-preservation, a diet knows my condition. Conflicted by these visions, I'm living with my addiction. Convicted by religion, this planet is heaven's prison. This is my resurrection, invested my bread as 11 risen. When you survive and not living, you ain't making the best decisions. I'm hardly a role model. I'm quick to stick chicks, it's thicker than coke bottles. Get wicked with no problems. So shallow with my feelings, I'm feeling my soul hollow. Send my voice, it's the one of the people that chose to follow. Never gas, I don't feel I'm so special, I'm no Movado. You green as avocado, these lightweight rappers get faded off of Moscato. Mix it in with bravado, I'm legendary Apollo.
Ratchet, we don't want it. Kids nowadays, we don't care about the lyricism. We don't need all that. We just want something we can turn up to in the clubs. We want that flashy car lifestyle. We like the weed smoking. We like them bang, bang, shoot, shoot.
What about bars, though? What about bars?
Who cares? If I can turn up and get ratchet, then give it to me.
And give it to me. This is Brother Hot Tim coming at you live from the Giami Journey. Yo, Now I've been doing research for the last few years, and I stumbled across a lot of stations. So what I'm gonna start doing is sharing some of the stuff, some of the good stuff that I run across on YouTube, the good informational stuff. Maybe I might find some comedy too. But there's this station on YouTube called Stuff They Don't Want You to Know, and it's a real good. It's a real good show because they get a little bit into the conspiracies and stuff, but they go and they do the good research, and they had an episode this week called Booze, Poison and Uncle Sam. And basically, what they go through is they talk about prohibition, and they talk about a program that the federal government enacted during prohibition. When they found out that the bootleggers were taking ethanol and basically redistilling it and taking out all the poisons so that they could redistribute it, the federal government required all people making ethanol to put more poisons inside of it so that when they distilled it, that process wouldn't be good enough to extract all the poisons. And what ended up happening is that hundreds of people around the country were having severe reactions to the poison, so severe that hundreds of them, if not thousands of them, died from the poison that the government used to kind of help enforce the prohibition. And the question that these dudes ask is, if the federal government was involved in poisoning the population during prohibition, you know what I'm saying, because they was able to justify it because drinking was evil and it was wrong, and they went out and they added poisons that they knew would kill the population, what else are they doing? You know what I'm saying? Like, we could ask about this high fructose corn syrup, and we could ask about this low carb garbage that they got out here. You know what I'm saying? We could talk about this fast food stuff that's being allowed. You know what I'm saying? We could look at some of the kids' lunches, and one of my coworkers, we had to do. We had to monitor the lunchroom today. Usually we don't have to do that. And they had some beef, what we thought was beef, beef meatballs. And the smell was so irritating to him that it made him sick. He had to leave the room. You know, and it kind of makes you wonder when stuff like that is happening, and then you seeing videos like this happening, and then you start doing your research on the food that's being made available to us that is highly processed and very cheap. You got to think, wait a minute, hold on. It's cheaper. It should be cheaper to get natural products, products with less pesticides. It should be cheaper to get healthy food, but for some reason the price of it is high, and it kind of begs the question, you know what I'm saying, what's going on? Now, y'all remember in some of my other shows I talked about sleep deprivation and the three signs of sleep deprivation. One is you become stupid because you can't think, because you're tired, you're sleepy. The next is overweight, and the next one is that you are sickly. Then you throw what's going on with the diet, you throw all the chemicals that's in the water and all the other chemicals that are being made available to us, and you wonder, what is this society trying to move us towards if we know that all these foods are not healthy? There's proof to show this. If we know that certain ingredients that we give to our children on a regular basis is causing cancer in rats, you know, and other animals that they have tested it on. If we know that that these products are not really food, they're just fillers. We know this, but yet we have a government that is supposed to be fighting for our interests all over the world. We roll into Afghanistan to protect the American way. We roll into Iraq to protect the American way. We got more bases all over the world than at any other time. We are the largest world empire in the history of this part of humanity. In the history, in the known history of the world, we are the largest empire. And it kind of makes you wonder, what are we preparing our future generations for? But thank God I got hope, because I'm seeing what the technology is doing. I'm able to have my own radio show, and I'm able to bring stuff up to you like this. Now, I'm going to play these last couple of songs, and then we're going to get up out of here. This next one is, the last one was Guys in the Hoods by Roz Kaz. Now, the next one is by a person that was featured on Guys in the Hood. One of my favorite MCs, Talib Kweli. So go and check out Talib Kweli. Let me remind you that you are now listening to Jiami Journey Radio. This is a Heart of a Simba production, where we strive to blow up your old paradigm.
So enormous, got that shit you love to sing along with, like every line is the chorus. I'm born in Brooklyn like Biggie, I'm born in Brooklyn like Jordan, I'm born in Brooklyn like Tyson. You don't live this, you just a tourist. We ride or die for them corners, fuck your private life, spy on us. When they catch us, man, it's like practice for the new tactics that they try on us. Them cops lying in them coffers, why we get shot with lying in coffers. They want my demise, cause when I arrive, they stop for lying so often. Nigga, just stop, might as well forfeit. We like Shia LaBeouf, it's so lawless. Still recognize, still real, recognize real, like a car I'm driving you foreign. My diamond cuts are so flawless, no, not Jews, we talk about sauce, bitch. So if they after me like I'm Lauren, I just tell the feds that I'm Orange. We walking, all the girls is talking. Generally, they butt fucking naked, just like the Book of Mormon. We see the trees for them forests. My name ring the bells like a doorman. Y'all niggas' game is so corny, that's why you grill them hoes just like foreman. Boring.
What's real? Do you know what's real? Let me show y'all what's real. Do you know what's real?
We on that grind, reputation on the line, crazy, borderline, pay me, on time, crazy, borderline, pay me, on time, crazy, borderline, pay me, on time, exploring, discovering most fear, I will never wait till the brush clear, swear I will never get stuck here, America, fuck yeah, measure my career in dog years, my passport got them dog ears, I set sail, traveling the world like Jesus was doing in his Lord's years. I might give you the pill like Morpheus, I'm like the P.E. logo in the crosshairs, standing out cause nothing but horse here, pimps rock crocodile like forced tears, bring it on through your force field, I be giving you nothing but the raw deal, what I say on display is the pure skill, I be giving y'all niggas what's more real, what's more real, what's more real, I got chicks fighting like floor sales, you gossipy bloggers all fail, like at the yardstick I'm measuring your tall tales, and you all fall short, you small scale, all in between the legs like a dog's tail, you are what you eat, you don't want no beef, you completely vegan like all kale.
What's real?
Do you know
what's real?
What's real?
Let me show you.
Let me show you.
What's real?
What's real?
Do you know?
Do you know
what's real?
What's real?
Let me show you.
Let me show you.
What's real?
What's real?
Do you know?
Do you know
what's real?
What's real?
Let me show you.
Show you.
What's real?
What's real?
Do you know?
Do you know
what's real?
What's real?
Let me show you.
Show you.
What's real?
What's real?
Do you know?
we back and we bringing it in, we wrapping it up. This last song that I'm going to play, I'm posting up some of the links for some of the shows and some of the articles that I read. Also, remember, check us out at Giami Journey Tribe. GiamiJourney.com. I posted on my Facebook. Also, I just posted up stuff they don't want you to know. I'm also about to post up a link for London Real. I've been watching London Real all week, and they have some marvelous interviews on there. They had Eric Thomas on there. I just seen an interview yesterday with Immortal Technique. Oh man, that brother is a thinker. Hopefully y'all can hear this, because last week I had problems broadcasting from the smoke shop. But if not, you know, I do a pissed off Saturdays for you. But I'm about to put on a song, and I have to preface this song with this. When I first heard this song, it almost brought tears to my eyes. You know, it's not a slow song, it's not a love song, but David Banner, Cyrock is Cold. Now, this is Cyrock's album. The name of the song is called The Who. And David Banner lyrics touched me. You know what I'm saying? I mean, Cyrock, she tore it up. But David Banner impressed me a whole lot on this. Now, I've been seeing the other work that he's been doing. As a matter of fact, I'm going to post up a link to his short movie series that he's working on, so that those of you that's interested in having some good information that basically myth for the new age, you want to see something like that, I'm going to post that up so that you can see that as well. But I'm going to go to this next song and enjoy it, and then after that we're going to shut it down. This is Giami Journey Radio. A Heart of a Symbol production. We're striving to blow up your old paradigm.
Yeah. Yeah. On January 17, 1961, I was beaten then, tortured then, murdered by guns. Who am I? The firing squad, the CIA, the MI6, the Belgians were in on it. Who am I? Mobutu too tried to kill the cause by killing me, silly Steve, because the flesh dies only to set the soul free, and it landed in his MC. Manifest destiny, but only for the Africans. Who am I? The salt of the earth, the father of man, they gave a cross, then they took the land. Who am I? As long as the Belgians continued to mine, then I guess the DRC is fine. No, it's not. Who am I? Copper and zinc, tin and coal. And don't forget diamonds and gold. Who am I? Who I was dipped in acid, all for greed. And I just wanted them to leave. Who am I? The United Nations turned their backs while the Europeans cleansed the blacks. Who am I? The Soviet Union wanted to assist, but the USA just labeled me a communist. Who am I? Pan-African, pro-people. Prolific against evil. Whether it comes to war or peace, please remember my name, it's Patrice. Who am I? Whether it comes to war or peace, please remember my name, it's Patrice.
Lumumba.
Yeah.
Who am I?
I'm the words you're afraid to speak, the face you're too vain to see.
Who am I?
I am scarlet, call me crimson red. The blood of a million slaves in every verse that I pen.
Who am I?
I'm dark matter in a world of lightweights. The future you can't fathom, your inescapable fate.
Who am I?
I am freedom through a musical note. I am you inside of the mirror, the reflection of hope. Tell me what you're working with. I'm ready to assault this track before I murder it. Cause I use words to purge my aggression. I suggest you avoid becoming a victim of my murmurings. I get my big words from my murmuring. She taught me how to read, and ever since I've had to yearn for them. And that side is shy girl can talk shit and stay clean. Excuse my foul mouth, I slip up and say things in rap life that real life can't seem to handle. Like I'm a better rapper than you and all your family. And I verbally slap you all around a few rounds until you king me, the greatest of the space-time containers. continuum. See, great writers made me, not Jay-Z, but Langston. I'm still trying to digest the dream deferred. And every time I put my pen down to paper, I imagine saving babies from a bitter life in a heinous world.
Who am I?
I'm the words you're afraid to speak, the face you're too vain to see.
Who am I?
I am scarlet, call me crimson red, the blood of a million slaves in every verse that I pen.
Who am I?
I'm dark matter in a world of lightweights, the future you can't fathom, your inescapable fate.
Who am I?
I am freedom through a musical note, I am you inside of the mirror, the reflection of hope. But they don't wanna hear the pain, just the glory. And they don't wanna take the blame, just change it just to the story. And they'll take me as a trophy, but not as MVP. Cause they don't wanna admit it, but they envy me. I tell you why, because these hips and thighs created life in 7 days. And I can take it all away with just one verse spit in 7 ways. And the control you think you hold over me? Guess what, it's obsolete. I copped a beat and laid heat like burnt edges. Play me, you'll pay me. My 16's like vendettas. This rap dope, but truth told, I've been better. Just a prelude, the deluge of poetic justice. No box braids or cock aim and blow brains with all my substance. I don't need witticisms to make a hitter, and I don't need sports references to make my lyrics any clearer. F. Jordan, I'm rolling with Zora, cause my eyes been watching God since I first looked in the mirror. And dare I say it, that I'm a conscious entertainer. My confidence in my craft makes me comfortable with the label, but I defy all conventions. My unorthodox behavior makes me garner your attention like a peep show. The exposure keeps you riveted in place. You're conflicted, I'm the illest, but you can't let them know you think so. Acceptance is the last stage of grief, so I keep the peace. I let you have your moment before I make you take a knee and savor each and every piece that I secrete for me. Contrary to pop opinion, we ain't created equally. See that, my friend, will require me to be human. I'm an alien, an outcast, a pillar in the land of ruin, ruin, ruin. I'm an alien, an outcast, a pillar in the land of ruin, 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 ruin. I'm an alien, an outcast, a pillar in the land of ruin.
Who am I?
I'm the words you're afraid to speak, the face you're too vain to see.
Who am I?
I am scarlet, call me crimson red, the blood of a million slaves in every verse that I pen.
Who am I?
I'm dark matter in a world of lightweights, the future you can't fathom, your inescapable fate.
Who am I?
I am freedom through a musical note, I am you inside of the mirror, the reflection of hope.
This is Brother Asaru, and you now listen to the Jami Journey Radio. Peace.
This is Daze, and you're listening to Jami Journey Radio.
This is Coach Faith. You are now listening to Jami Journey Radio. Shout out to the Millennium Rockets drill team.
Hello, everybody. This is Ishmael, and I'm here to tell you that I'm...
This is Cleveland, and you're listening to Jami Journey Radio.
Peace, Hotep. It's Mansoor Hotep, a.k.a. Mr. Deity. Mr. Deity, does it sound good? I think it sounds great. Right now, you're listening to Jami Journey Radio.
This is Shamika. This is Jami Journey Radio.
You are now listening to Jami Journey Radio with Monica. Enjoy.
This is Gina.
This is Gina.
And you are now.
Now you listen to my daddy.
On Jami.
Jami Journey.
Radio.
Radio.
Peace.
Peace.
This is Willie. Welcome to Jami Journey Radio. I want to give a shout out to Silver Kevin.
all my sibling nation out there. I want to give a shout out to my mom. Shout out my dad for raising me and my family for being around me. And I want to give a shout out to the people of my generation that's trying to do something big.
My name is Prophet, and this is Giami Journey Radio.
You're now listening to Giami Journey Radio.
If you're not adding anything to the culture that you claim, you don't deserve to carry its name. This is Brother Hot Tim coming at you live, and you are now listening to the Giami Journey Radio. Shouts out to the Giami tribe, Giami family. Stand up. Peace. All right, y'all. Another night has went by. It's been an excellent hour. I'd like to thank all those that take the time to check out the podcast, check out my other shows, Tuesday mornings, Thursday mornings, Friday evenings, and Sundays. With that, this is Brother Hotel, let you know that you are now listening to Giami Journey Radio. This is a Heart of a Symbol production, where we constantly strive to blow up your old paradigm.